Josie, has Eva come along?
We got everything we need to move. But we can't leave the plant without supervision. Adam's decided to leave Amy as Sarah and Kalsanka to execute the automatization process.
They're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
All right. Guys, on the hold, check. Josie, lovely morning for an evac, am I right?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Carl. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey, guys, I'm Peter Strask, dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon, when we arrive.
All right, Johnson, you have a safe trip.
Hey, hello, Theta?
Absalon, what's up?
We could really use direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Direct links are almost impossible to establish. The Luar relays are basically junk at this point. You can send messages via the comm center, and if you want, I'm pretty much always here, ready to relay anything by hand. I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
All right, we just have to make do. Catch you later. Hello? Peter, was it?
I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on, what's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yeah. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
What I like to hear.
Hey, are you there? I found the domed ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jarrett. Simon Jarrett.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones. Except for one. I think he said his name was Carl. He was okay, but I'm pretty sure I accidentally killed him by turning off the power.
Oh. Well, you know, robots don't feel anything, so. Yeah.
What was that? Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are shuttle trains connecting all the sites.
Where should I... Oh, fuck!
What the hell? How is this possible? This is insane! Find the shuttle to Lambda.
Strasky. Come on!
Amy, where are you?
The fields. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on. You got the power automated, right? The plant is safe? We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl.
Aw, shit. All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the Aux.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
Structure, Joe.
Let's hope the shuttle still works. Where did I get a flashlight?
Jackie? Come in, Theta. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry. I'll fix it. Somehow.
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me!
Can I help?
They won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help, okay? Amy needs help.
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
Shuttle J6 activated. Standing by.